Good morning,
and praise the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Once again, I will be sharing, taking you through this Thursday devotion, and let's pray. Father, I bless your name and thank you for this lovely time. And even as we learn about the parable of the hidden treasure, you alone, Lord, will guide us and speak to us in Jesus' name. Amen. How many of you treasure something or someone so much that you believe without it you can't even manage? That you keep it so dearly, you don't want even anyone to touch it. That even don't want a thief to have a glance of it. And Jesus is giving us an analogy of that when you read Matthew 13, verse 44 to verse 46. Let me read it. The kingdom of heaven is like treasure hidden in a field. When a man found it, he hid it again. And then in his joy, went and sold all he had and bought the field. Again, the kingdom of heaven is like a merchant looking for fine pearls. When he found one of great value, he went away and sold everything he had and bought it. You know, for what you want, you can trade in everything. You can do anything to attain, to get that which you think is a treasure to you. No wonder the Bible says, where a man's treasure is, there his heart will be also. So I'm calling upon you wherever you are. The treasure God has given us is the treasure of knowing the Lord as Savior. The treasure God has given us is the treasure of dwelling in His presence. And the treasure is keeping the treasure of salvation. The kingdom of heaven is like a hidden treasure. I know you've done a lot of things to remain in this salvation, to remain in this, in your walk and service of God. But in this hidden treasure, you must sell something that seems to be valuable to you. It might be your time. It might be your finance. It might be your sleep. It might be something that you value so much. In order for you to attain the growth in your salvation walk, you should be able to surrender and let go some things in order for you to grow in the knowledge of Jesus Christ. So you can't tell me that the Lord, you treasure salvation and yet you don't trade anything. You do not let go some of the things that you count so dear in order to grow in salvation. Some people have the guts to come out of church, to run out of fellowship because they want to go and watch football. Is that really a treasure? Is that what you treasure most? You have the guts of coming out of church, probably to go and meet your girlfriend overnight just to go and sit? No, things don't work like that. I'm calling upon you wherever you are to treasure salvation. Do anything that you can do so that you can grow in your salvation walk. Because when you reach heaven, God won't ask you about how many followers you had on Instagram, but will ask you how much did you do for the kingdom of heaven. May the Lord bless you. Let's pray. Father, I thank you for this morning, for this Thursday. King of glory, I pray that even as we go out, we shall cultivate and grow in this salvation walk. We give you glory and thanks. In Jesus' name, be blessed.